instructions to get the ball reversed.
After a struggle, he began 1-for-6. The Knicks fans have to be ecstatic, though, with the prospects after missing the Knicks training camp. I can't believe this kid wasn't drafted.
Baker.